Kaya nga, tama ang kantang alamat, kapit ka lang. Hold on. Sisimulan ng Onyx dito ang Lord. This is gonna be a luminous Lord. It's at half health right now. Edward, Haji, and Wise lalapagan ng Feathered Airstrike. Si Wise humahanap dito ng angulo para lapagan ng Deadly Catch. Drian nito, papasok with the right now. Look at Edward knocking up one. Wise buhay pa.
Oh, coming in. Oh no.
Knockout.
Oh, yeah.
There it is. Pero mamupunta sa Onyx Esports ang Lord. Buhay pa si Boots. In comes the Queen. Lalapagan ng Spirit Blooms. Down goes Wise. Oh, eh, dito sila natitira.
Oh my goodness.
The stakes come down.
And ladies and gentlemen,
oh no,
the minions are pushing. Merong nakapush doon sa may baba. Blacklist International. No. 12 seconds si Edward. Kakayanin ba i-def? We just need one person para ilayo ang minions. Ang problema, merong Lord ngayon for side. Hoy!
Okay, three and down. Edward, it's all on you. Edward, it's all on you. Kaya niya ba to? Kailangan niyo focus on yung minions. Kailangan niyo focus on yung minions. Nakapandalawa.
Oh!
Down goes Sans! Si Boy, wala na. Sans sa titira. Kailangan nilang pag-
oh!
Sans taken down! Double kill for Edward! Here comes Oem! Butters, buhay pa!
Edward Balboa!
Edward Balboa, ladies and gentlemen!
Hindi susuko hanggat hindi tumutumba ang base.
Atin to, sabi ng Blacklist. Wise, marching down. Tama mo yung swag, numbain.
Ganito kadesidido si Edward, ladies and gentlemen. Walang susuko, bibigay lahat, buong puso. Iaalay lang. Lahat ginawa niya para doon.
Yup, ito yung Season 7 MVP natin. Grand Finals MVP.
And they march back.
Here we go.
Oh.
Open an airstrike, Drian, blazing through it. Nakupo, look at this way of the dragon. On to Oheb. Venus na lang natitira. Okay, defense. Hinga.
Woo. Kailangan huminga, kailangan makaalis. Butts dito, hinahabon niya si Venus.
Boots, easy lang. Ang bilis ng Matilda. Tsaka ng Esmeralda. Okay.
Ang init ng laban. Edward, nagawa niya na to, pero wala si Drian nun. Sans and Keyboy, silang dalawa, five people ang nandito sa
kailangan. Oh!
Edward talaga lumalabang.
Watch it. Now, for Way of the Dragon, here we go. 10 seconds left before the next member comes in. And ladies and gentlemen, meron na tayong MPLI 2021 champion.
And they fell short. Onyx, what a performance coming out from them. But we are still proud kung ano man ang nagawa ng Blacklist International. Kung saan nila tayo nadala and kung ano man yung sinakripisyo nila para makaabot dito, we are proud of our representatives. But for now, we will give this championship muna sa Indonesia and sa Onyx Esports.
Well played, Onyx Esports, the Season 8 champions. Arguably the strongest team right now in all of MLBB Esports. Kanila to ngayon.
Well, deserve nila. Actually, anyone na nakakuha nitong championship na to, deserve nila. And sa totoo lang, Leo, yung MPLI trophy or yung MPLI champion